Matt, are you happy today?
Yeah, it's good. It's a nice day that it's got a bit cloudy, but which is nice, so it's not too hot. But yeah, everyone's come out and there's things happening, and yeah, it looks great.
How long did it take you to organise this one?
Well, we started doing it in January, so about 6 months ago or so. And it's a lot of work, but it's luckily we've had lots of great people involved, so that's made it a bit easier.
What started it?
So, we used to run a festival every year called Soco Fest, which is more of a young person's music event. And we haven't run it for a few years. We thought it's about time we got out and did another one. Luckily, the National Lottery had a fund called Celebrate, which was all about communities coming together to do something fun and creative. So we stuck a bid in and we managed to put this together, and the idea is about supporting well-being and health and things like that.
Tell me a little bit about the people on the main stage. Hello, the usual suspects.
I'd like to welcome to the stage Kitty O'Neill.